I let everything get into my head. I think that's what happened with me in the Europeans. I put the medals around my neck before I'd even gotten out there. And I was left lying on the track afterwards. And I thought, I don't want to be in this position again. It kind of takes a little bit of mental toughness just to be able to block that out. And that's how I know I'm really focused on the race, and the fact that I've literally blocked every external factor out.